Excuse me, sir. May I help you?
Yeah. I need a job.
When was the last time you were employed?
I believe it was in 1973. You don't think this unemployment got a strain on me?
What are your skills?
Box technician, janitorial engineer, astronaut, and part-time gigolo. Oh, strike that last one. I don't pay taxes on that.
Take this application and get in line.
Another line? Man, I've been here since 8 o'clock, and now it's 12, sucker.
Do you want your check, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Get in that line.
Gotcha.
Hip, hop, skippity hop, to the unemployment line. I need my paper, gonna get my money this time. Skip, hop, skippity slide, the man is on my tail. If I don't get these bad checks, they gon' put my butt in jail.
We'll see what the problem is.
I know what the problem is. I need a job. Making me some big bucks. That's what I'm about.
Just a minute, sir. Let me pull your file.
Oh, yeah. While you're in there, pull my check along with it.
Okay, sir. Take your form and get in line.
Another line? Man, I'll be here all day.
Do you want your check, sir?
Oh, yeah.
Well, get in that line.
Gotcha.
Hip, hop, skippity hop to the unemployment line.
With these bad checks, they gon' put my butt in jail.
They keep sending me through that line. Say the same old thing every time.
Excuse me, sir. Why are you back here again?
That job, it's just not me. I can't do it. It's,
Look, sir, it's not that simple. You see, I gave you a job.
Hold up. I'm a man of big taste and big bucks.
You're a man.
And,
you're a man with a big mouth. That's what you got.
You want to jump over here and get some of this junk?
You want to take a chance on being broke?
I'm a broke dog. Yeah, that's what's going to happen.
Excuse me.
Officer!